And if you find yourself making progress in the initial stages, remember that it is not yet time to celebrate. You're going to find very many challenges along the way, heartbreaking moments, disappointing moments. And I want to remind you that when you break down, that doesn't mean that you've come to the end of life. I am inspired by a crop of maize. If you could go to a maize plantation and you happen to accidentally step on a crop of maize and you think it has fallen down, when you come back after 2 weeks or 3 weeks, you're going to find that the crop of maize have started to grow again. It has started to rise. That is enough inspiration to everybody that even if you happen to break at some point, you happen to go down at some point, that doesn't mean that you have a reason to give up. Try again, you can rise, and it is possible for you to grow. Just compare yourself with that maize plant, which really may not have much to lose if it decides to give up in life. But for your case, if you decide to give up, there is much you're going to lose. And with that, I think I have responded to your question. Thank you very much, and God bless you. Sunday, thank you.